I knew it was purchased from eBay. Been a post-war guy for over 30 years, and now I'm suddenly interested in pre-war. Please send help. Thank you.